就要说再见，我的路途还很遥远。
And this section is good wishes for tomorrow. If you athletes from different parts of the world walk out of the crowd, one of them swipes the screen and he writes down in his diary, tomorrow I'll leave Nanjing. So tomorrow sings out all the young athletes' reluctance to say goodbye to this wonderful city. Carlo Asprey from Canada is singing this song.
Certainly will be all spread around the globe, all of us, media as well as the athletes, many of the performers. But I tell you, this rather sad song, you have to say, for tomorrow will certainly be very, very high on our memory list as the regrets pop into our lives. Maybe regret we didn't perform as well as we'd hoped, but certainly the thankful moments that we met all our new friends. We might part, but we'll certainly be very close for a long time.